walking on cobbled stones, little bits of skin and bone, jumping on a tram car for a ride. I can remember then, I was just a boy of 10, hanging around the old quayside. Now all the captains and the cargo boats and stevedores are gone to where all the old ships go, but memories just like the seas live on. 'Cause that was when coal was king, the river was a living thing, and I was just a boy, but it was mine. The Cory time. For this was a big river. I want you all to know that I was proud. This was a big river, but that was long ago. That's not now. That's not now. My father was a working man, he earned our living with his hands. He had to cross the river every day. He picked up the Union card out of the Neptune Yard. Mouths to feed and bills to pay. There came a time for him to sail across the seas and far away. And finally, when that war was won, you brought him home, and home he stayed. And when his days were took him back to where he longed to be, back to the sea. For this was a big river. I want you all to know that I was proud. This was a big. Neptune was the last to go. I heard it on my radio. And then they played the latest number one. But what do they do all day? And what are they supposed to say? What does a father tell his son? If you believe that there's a bond between our future and our past, try to hold on to what we have. We build them strong, we build to last. 'Cause this is a mighty town, built upon a solid ground, and everything they've tried so hard to kill, we will rebuild. For this was a big river. I want you all to know I'm so very proud.
that's not enough.